ViewSonic is really excited to be here today at Smestow Academy. We've been working here today with the senior leadership team, and we're really excited about the partnership we're forming to really look at how we drive educational outcomes and attainment in the coming months.
Finding the specialisms with IT is very difficult in schools because you're pulled pillar to post to doing lots of different things. And so working with private or commercial companies is they bring that specialism to you to work with you, so they'll come with possibilities and ideas. So having that benefit from a private sector company or commercial company with a specialism really helps us to think about how does that fit in an education setting when otherwise you probably wouldn't even have thought of those ideas.
Part of the support that we could give was to look at professional development for their staff and their team. Through that conversation we realised that perhaps professional development and that expertise training could come from ViewSonic themselves, so we made the link for the school, and from that training for the staff is going to be key to make sure that the children get the best possible chance of getting the benefits from the hardware and software that ViewSonic has provided for them.
So part of the role, or part of my role, is thought leadership. So we're always looking out in time a little bit, not what's happening now, but what could be happening in, you know, 5 years' time. And so we're always looking for partners who have the same kind of ethos, looking to push the boundaries of technology and how it could be used in education and its application. So we're working together on some interesting projects where we're trying to create these experimental hybrid learning rooms that can be used to demonstrate some new technology in this space.